Hey there, it's Greta with Simple Slides. Thank you so much for checking out our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you get notifications every time we post. Today, we'll be going over how to add audio to a Google Slides presentation. You can add audio to Google Slides straight from Google Drive or via a link to a Spotify audio file. Upload your audio file as a WAV file or MP3 file to Google Drive. Open Google Slides and head to the slide you want to include audio on. Click Insert Audio in the toolbar from the top left corner. From the Insert Audio pop-up, find your audio file from Shared Drives. Share with me, My Drive, or Recent. Choose your audio file and press Select. The audio file should now show in your slideshow as a small sound icon. To change the icon size, select it and move one of the corners out or in. When you hover your cursor over the icon, an audio playback bar will show, where you can fast forward, pause, or play audio. Unfortunately, Google Slides does not offer a recording option. You need to use an external app to record your audio files and then add them to the Google Slides from Google Drive. It's important to note you do have the power to add audio files like narration, an audio recording, music, or sound bites to a PowerPoint or keynote presentation. In case you want to check out either of those to make your presentation. After adding audio, you can set this sound to play automatically, loop audio, or play audio when you click on it. This range of options is fantastic for adding audio playback, background music, and other format options. Google Slides is an excellent presentation tool for many reasons, but it does lack some of the main features that PowerPoint and Apple Keynote have. For example, as we saw, it's a bit more complicated to add audio or video to Google Slides files, though you still have control how the audio plays, the volume levels, sound effects, and other aspects. I hope you found this video to be helpful. Don't forget, Simple Slides offers a range of fantastic Google Slides and Microsoft PowerPoint templates for you to add audio files to, change format options, include a YouTube video, and many other benefits. Check us out at simpleslides.co for your free trial. See you next time.